First, you're gonna need blender, Sprite. You could use grape juice, but I use apple juice, a popsicle tray, coconut water, and an extra popsicle tray. Lemonade, strawberries, and watermelon. Gummi Bears, Kiwis, which is my favorite. Now I'm gonna add the Gummi Bears. Scoop out some watermelon into a bowl. Make sure you get all the black seeds out. This is harder than I thought. Now I'm going to pour the watermelon into the blender, then pour the water so the blender doesn't mess up, and blend it for a few seconds. Now that the first half has frozen for an hour, now I'm gonna do the same thing with the kiwis. First, I'm gonna put the kiwis in the blender and add water so the blender doesn't mess up, and blend it for a few seconds. Pour the blended kiwi into the popsicle tray and put it in the freezer for overnight or for 4 hours to 6 minutes. This popsicle is called strawberry kiwi lemonade. You need sliced up kiwis and sliced up strawberries and lemonade. put them nicely in there however you would like. Pour the lemonade in there and fill it up all the way to the top. Don't let it spill over. Let it sit in the freezer 4 to 6 hours or overnight. All done. I'm so hungry. The next day, now I'm going to take out the gummy bear and Sprite first. That looks good. This one is the strawberry kiwi lemonade, my brother's favorite. This one is the blended watermelon kiwi. Here they are, looks so delicious.